To summarize my book, it is really a natural history of the 10,000 years after the ancestors of the buffalo crossed the Bering Ice Bridge, and what happened to them in the last 10,000 years when humans caught up with them in North America. The reason I chose this subject is that I think to understand the ecosystem of the Great Plains of North America, you really have to understand the mega fauna, the big animals. And almost all the buffalo are gone. And so we have to go back in time and reconstruct how they got there and what they were like when Europeans did finally get there. There is a magical link between human beings and buffalo. They have been, my neighbors, the Lakota Indians, believe that they are related to buffalo. And I think that makes sense, okay? So what is important is that the buffalo is the link that connects everything where I live, from the grass to the insects to the birds. Without the buffalo, that whole relationship is jarred. And it's almost a religious experience, buffalo and humans. The connection is ancient and very, very strong.